As our agency developed systems and processes built into Google Sheets, we arrived at a place where it just became hard to collect the data in a spreadsheet and perform simple calculations without error. So we needed to build a user-friendly app that would collect the info without access to backend data. And we also needed this app to perform calculations based on the data entered and automate tasks based on what data was entered.
Prior to AppSheet, our out-of-office time request was a Google form submitted along with 100% manual tracking. Now with AppSheet, my team can log into the app, submit their request, and then the app sends me an email to approve or deny right inside of my email inbox. At the end of the week, I am then able to export all of the week's transactions out of the app in a CSV format, log into QuickBooks, and import all of them at one time instead of manually entering them in one at a time, which saves at least an hour of work each week for me. I would say two of the biggest impacts that we've seen since implementing some AppSheet projects have been from the automations and also the user-friendly interfaces. It just makes it so much nicer to be able to follow fields in a custom app than looking at spreadsheets all day and making sure we're in the right cell and whatnot. And the automations have saved a little time during each automation, but they definitely add up to big amounts of time. I have three or four projects on the line for 2024 that I'm really excited to dive into. The simple user interfaces that you can build with an AppSheet, the automation capabilities, and then Google's proven commitment to make their products better are all no-brainer reasons to use AppSheet and Google Workspace in our future here at Trumbull.